Here's the new ice cream sandwich on the Nook. Ice cream sandwich, this is the newest version. If I go in here, you can see some of the features. All the different options you've got here. Just to show what we've got. About the tablet. Android version, not sure if you can see it. That is 4.03. Tap that a bunch of times. There's Mr. Ice Cream Sandwich. Back up. You can see what you've got here. This is the 4.03. This is Fat Tire's newest Alpha Full of Bugs build. I'll have the link at the end. If I go back to the home screen, I'm using up here is where your settings button is. I also have ADW running off of that. You can see some really cool features here. If I hit this, it shows you what things you have opened but have just minimized. And just to show you, for some people that weren't yet aware, but if we go to our music, Google Music, won't get fooled again. Oh yeah, we have sound. Absolutely. That'll keep playing. A lot of different cool stuff here. Buttons kind of highlight when you touch on them. But again, showing all the different things that you've got here. Got sound or different settings, Amazon. Gmail, very cool is the way that opens up. Got some very cool features there. Again, down here, all the different things going in here. Settings, your wireless, battery usage. I've got my features for the sound also available down there at the bottom. Very cool. Can pause that. Go back to our, I can go through up here. Settings menu. And all the different things we've got going up here, and you can see the sound. Different effects. It says it went down, but it really didn't. You can hear that. Show it's all working. So very cool. Got Google Gmail pop-ups down there at the bottom. So that's the newest with Google, with the Nook's tablet. Ice Cream Sandwich 4.03.